Welcome to the Gillix channel and well remember Gillix code in the Fortnite store, it is simply happening, the Travis Scott camouflage was updated days before the season, and on the first day of the season they added the Travis Scott skin. Then Travis Scott released their album Rodeo in which they inspired Travis Scott's skin on the cover, then today Ariana Grande will be released with whom the two were going to have a gesture together but Epic could not fulfill their wish. Equity today you have the perfect opportunity to add them to the two together. 2 Fortnite 2020 had made a store announcement for Travis on April 23rd, via Twitter, and now there was a Karol G concert on August 23rd. And many references were made to Travis at the concert, in terms of atmosphere and colors of the environment, and if look at this, Travis was last seen in the store on April 26th and 27th. If you are serious about Travis, I can say that there is a high probability that he will come in the next 3 days. In fact, if you remember, on July 27th of last year, Tim Sweeney claimed that there was no problem with Travis. Who knows? Maybe we are close to seeing Travis Scott in the store. I literally think we are close to the return of Travis Scott's Fortnite. I don't know what you think.